Accused of injuring three people in Warr Acres yesterday has now turned himself in. Justin Loy turned himself into the Carter County Jail just this afternoon. Three people were sent to the hospital after they were attacked with a hatchet.